good news on News Channel 6, sponsored by Apache Casino Hotel.